Today I'd like to talk to you about moisture. Now, one of the many benefits is that we remove heat. And by removing heat, we do so many things. We increase the roof life expectancy, we reduce your cooling costs, we keep fresh air moving through your attic or your shed, your space that you want to cool. When we talk about moisture in the winter, hot air comes out of your living space. It will come through your insulation and hit your plywood decking underneath. This creates what I call a beer can effect, or the condensation that you sometimes see in your attic. This can cause wood rot, this can cause plywood to delaminate or buckle. So what I'd like to talk to you about is mold spores. Mold spores are seeds, and when moisture hits them, they want to grow, and they're going to grow mold. That can potentially be a health hazard. So how does moisture get in your attic? You have hot air coming out of living space, cold air hitting the plywood, especially in the wintertime in Arizona, and it causes moisture. The dew point also sits on top of your insulation. And over the years, as that dew point sits, it tamps it down. And that's why you start out with 2 feet of insulation, and 10 years later, you have 1 foot of insulation. So every bit of moisture in your insulation reduces its R value. Did you know that 3% moisture content in your insulation reduces your effective R value by about 57%? That's big. What our product does is gets rid of that moisture. So in the winter time, when you have moisture in your attic, removing it is a very good and healthy thing. I liken it to clothes on a clothesline, where your clothes come in and they smell fresh. We want your attic to smell just like that. We want to move air using the power of the sun with our solar venting systems through your attic.